A Frog in the Bog by Karma Winson and John Rankin. There's a frog on the log in the middle of the bog. A small green frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog. He flicks one tick as he creeps up a stick. One tick in the belly of a small green frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog. And the frog grows a little bit bigger. He sees two fleas as they leap through the reeds. One tick, two fleas in the belly of the frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog. And the frog grows a little bit bigger. He spies three flies as they buzz through the skies. One tick, two fleas, three flies, oh my, in the belly of the frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog. And the frog grows a little bit bigger. He glugs for slugs as he slinks through the sludge. One tick, two fleas, three flies, oh my, four slugs, ew, ugh, in the belly of the frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog, and the frog grows a little bit bigger. He inhales five snails from their heads to their tails. One tick, two fleas, three flies, oh my, four slugs, ew, and five slimy snails in the belly of the frog on a half-sunk log in the middle of the bog. What a hog, that frog. And the frog grows a little bit bigger. The log with the frog in the middle of the bog starts to rise, and the frog sees eyes. And the frog sees claws, and a big set of jaws, and a mouth like a crater, and the frog screams, Gator! With his mouth open wide, all the bugs inside starts to crawl and fly and to slither and slide. Out come five snails from their head to their tails. Four slugs, ew, ugh. Three flies, oh my. Two fleas, dear me. And one tiny tick. Eek! And right in the middle of his holder, that frog grows a whole lot smaller. See you later, says the alligator as he runs through a swamp, cause the itty bitty frog isn't big enough to jump. Now, the bugs in the bog keep away from the frog, and the frog never sits on a